Greetings, Earthlings. 'Tis I, Alt Fox, and I am the worst video gamer in the world. And you're watching Mike Deering's Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for April 2017 Jungle Survival. And, not feeling really up to par today. It's weird, huh? So, I'm going to be playing things a little extra safe. Oh, that's wrong. That's what I want. So, we're just going to do a little landscapage, and when the sun goes down, I'm going indoors. I'll probably clear out a little underground. I'm going to experiment a little bit here. Okay, we've got jungle saplings. Anything. Okay, one, two, yeah. That should prevent anything from interfering with growth. Three, no. Four, no. Something's still interfering? Alright. Aw. Well, it shouldn't matter. You know, looking at a little bit of green gradient here, I might be going outside the biome, but I know I've grown jungle trees outside of jungles, so. And that's a little, there we go. Sapling. Boy, these tree clouds are just vicious. Yeah, you gotta be real fastidious, I guess, with these things. They just, if you miss a piece of wood, they just keep growing. World am I looking at? Nope. New axe. Do I have another one? I do not. Jungle, biome, jungle, biome, river. So that is actually outside. So that is, I'm actually growing, attempting to grow my jungle trees outside of the jungle. X. Okay, let's see, we were taking out a jungle tree. Is this it? It is now. A little bit. Maybe this is the one that was breaking. Another apple. I may survive this challenge completely on apples. That isn't degrading at all, so there's something I've missed in here. There we go. Open some of this will break up. I'm gonna spend the entire series beating up trees. About to take on another one of these jungle giants. I bet I get some saplings out of that. Good guess, good guess. Oh, it's starting to get dark. Yep. It's getting dark. So let's move indoors. We'll do a little bit of mining. Try to keep safe that way. That looks good. Yep, yeah, and there's more iron. Chickens. I hope they aren't the rare Minecraftian subterranean chickens. That would be bad. Let's see, how deep are we? 56, yep. Quite a ways to go, actually. So we'll hookshot this around. Of course, I don't have a shovel, so there we go. I don't think we'll spend time farming coal. I've got a lot of charcoal. I guess. Well, yeah, that is not what I wanted. Mr. Creeper and an Enderman. And I think that's another creeper. Yeah, so much for keeping myself safe. Oh. Oh. Ooh, bad. Run. That was, Yeah, see, that's why I didn't want to go outside. Ooh. Okay, 6, so... Oops, I guess that'll leave... Kinda wish we'd find a skeleton, so I could, get bones for bone meal. Do a little more growing. I do not like the new boost heal thing. Well, not so much new. I've been playing since pre-alpha, pre-release. So, it's all new to me. I remember when food directly healed you rather than regenerated over time before the introduction of meat pops. And I am just setting a record for running out of tools today. I want to sing the Diggy Diggy Hole song, but I think at this point it'd probably be a copyright infringement. Either those boys don't have a copyright on that, they should. And not quite to diamond level. I'm... Day is rolling up on, 5 of this? Yeah. So, I want to peek outdoors real quick. Get back, damn chickens. Yeah, see this tree cloud? This is gonna bother me. I will have dreams about that. And there we go, we rolled over into day 5. I'm going to come over here and avoid that chicken entirely. I thank you for watching and hope you have a great night. If you were entertained or educated at all, a thumbs up is always appreciated. Leave your questions, comments, and suggestions below. If you want to follow my series, feel free to subscribe.